there, Mrs. Chesterfield. That was a short walk.
I know, but we're tired today. Last night, the noise from those urchins upstairs was intolerable. Wasn't it, my little chimichanga? Yes. Give mommy a kiss. Yes.
Hey! No PDA in the lobby. Well, better go get your bitty rest. Here we go!
It's all clear. You can come out now.
Luke, you couldn't hold it till we got outside?
Hey, it wasn't me. It was Mr. Kipling.
Oh, shut. Blame the lizard. Jesse, thank you so much for bringing Mr. Kipling to the park. Look how happy he is.
Ever notice how his happy face and his I'm gonna eat you face are really similar?